Knock, knock. Is anybody home?
Ah.
Good evening.
Well done.
Please, is Mimi around?
Yes.
Okay, please call her for me.
Okay. Mimi? Mimi, oh.
Yes.
I better come. Somebody's looking for you.
Daddy.
Oh, Amara.
Yes.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Daddy Ombu, please, can I get 1K from you so I can give to her?
1,000?
Yes.
For what?
Actually, she was the person that bought those boxers from yesterday. The one I gave to you.
Oh, the ones you bought for me yesterday?
Yes.
Okay. You've not paid?
No, I've not paid.
Oh, okay. You bought boxers for me as a gift. You've not paid?
Yes.
So I should give her 1,000 naira for the boxers you bought for me?
Yes, now you're supposed to change your boxers now.
Okay. I'm coming,
Thank you.
I'm coming.
Fine.
Mimi, this is the boxers you bought for me yesterday. Take. I don't need it.
What happened now?
Mimi, you can't tell me that you bought a boxers as a gift for me. I expect you to pay for it. No, nah, it's not done.
But Daddy Home, you need to change your boxers. They are all worn now.
Did I complain? Mimi, did I complain to you? Did I tell you that my boxers, I need to change them? My mom don't complain. Except the more my boxers get old, the more I like them. See, Mimi, you can't buy a boxer for me as a gift. I expect you to pay for it. No, it's not done. So if you want me to take this boxer, pay or return it back to her.
No. I'm not taking it back. I can't take it back now. Don't do that. Once you have taken it, you have taken it. How am I sure you have not even worn it, sir?
See, my sister. Did I come to your shop? Did you see me buy a butter from your hand? See, if you know very well that she bought butter for you. Now, Mimi, settle with her.
Daddy Humble, sir, what's happening here? And why is her face like this?
Oh, girl, no, see me see problem. I bought this butter for Daddy Humble. And I gave it to him yesterday. Now he's saying that he does not need it.
Humble, why? Humble, what is it? That your woman bought you a gift. You're rejecting it. You know I like better thing?
Lord, I like better thing, you know. I like better thing. But could you imagine, my girlfriend Mimi came back yesterday with this box and she bought for me as a gift. And I like them. Could you imagine this morning, this lady Nana came, she's telling me that I should give her 1,000 naira to pay for the boxers she bought for me yesterday. Who do all that?
Guys, you should pay for the boxers she bought for you. She bought it and she wants you to pay. Humble. You know, I've been watching you young guys that is rushing into relationship. Relationship is not what you're thinking. Come and learn from us. We that have been intermarried for ages. Why are you behaving like this? This is how women behave. That is how they do. Go to my house. You see pairs of shoe, singlet, boxers, and some other gift. My wife bought them for me in the name of my baby. But today, I'm the one paying.
Oh, landlord, your woman bought something for you. You're not paying for it.
I'm the one paying now. Go and ask my wife.
Thank you, sir.
I've been the one paying. He'll say to you,
people are here discussing. Mentor one guy, they're fighting on the street, oh. Where? At this ocean, there!
Which of the mentors?
Yeah, they're asking me a question. They're still fighting.
Hey! My money! Where's my money?
Calm down, they will pay you. Mentor is fighting.
It's mentor now? What kind of business is this?
I'll scatter you now. Mentor! Remove the seat! Mentor, remove the
seat!
Yes,
Mentor, remove
it. Yeah, I know now. Mentor, remove it. Hey! Hey, Mentor, what is it? Why will you be fighting on the road?
He's not a stupid boy.
What happened?
You know, I'm very gentle.
Uh-huh.
I don't look for trouble.
Okay.
This moment I expose my secret to my crush.
What is my crush?
The girl I'm eyeing.
The girl you're eyeing? Under the siam. At under the siam. At your age, you're still eyeing woman. When your mates are getting married, you're eyeing.
I'll soon marry.
You'll soon marry. Why will you expose the secret? And mentor, what is the secret?
You went and told my crush that my boss has smelling.
Is it not true? Hey! Is your boss has smelling?
William, when is this? Yes, on Wednesday.
Under the siam.
Mentor, what is even wrong with you? Mentor, you're looking for who you will tell your secrets. You want to entertain to this boy. This boy, his man is not staying in one place. Mentor, see, if you want to keep secrets, come and tell me. I'll keep it for you.
Hey. Now you better pass. Are you the best person to tell secrets?
Ah, Ogun Lord, don't know me. See, Ogun Lord, any secret you keep with me, I will keep it for you like this. Nobody will hear it. Just like the one MK told me that you have been sleeping with your wife. For the past 2 years, I will tell you.
Hey! Abubakar. He said?
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Mimi, let's go.
MK! What am I hearing?
Galalo, it's not what you think.
It's not what I think.
So what am I thinking?
Kala law, you need to be cabin there, please. Kala law, please be cabin there.
Kala law, please don't hit me the shovel. Kala law, please.
Shut up your mouth. Who told you I'm killing you? Yeah? Take. Go and dig your grave.